It's music time with Mr. K, where we can sing and dance and play. We're happy you are here today for music time with Mr. K.
Sophie, Gabe, and Ella are all here to help us make some instruments from stuff we have at home. What do you want to make?
I'm going to make a guitar or a string instrument.
I'm going to make a drum.
I'm going to make a drum.
Show us what you're going to make them with.
We have Cheerio boxes.
And
cans.
Lego tubs.
And that's a drum already.
And we have tubes.
Tubes.
And then interesting, we have spoon for, like, you know, you can do that drumstick.
Let's do that a little bit later.
And the
beans. Anything else?
No.
What are you going to do with the beans?
Put them in the can.
What are you making, Sophie?
I think violin.
A violin?
How's your shaker going, Gabe?
Good.
What do you got there, Ella?
A jam.
Let's hear it. What if you turn it over? Does it sound the same? Which side do you like better? Hey, what can we use this for?
I know.
What?
And so they all got to work. Ella was looking for different things to fill her shakers. Sophie was trying her best to attach that paper towel roll to the cereal box. And Gabe was finding that his shaker suddenly turned into a set of drums that each had their own unique sound. And now we come back to the three of them as they move on with the finishing touches.
I also found one other thing for Ella. Sometimes we can use recycling.
But other times, there might be something that has just lived out its last use. Like my old coffee mug with a dent. Hey, might that sound good if you made that into a shaker? What should we put in it this time?
A little...
Wait, can I go see what there is?
Let's see. Beans?
Yeah,
corn? Or rice?
Do the strings need to be tighter or looser?
Tighter.
Tighter. Well, how should we make them tighter?
Maybe
for this. All right, here's what we're going to do.
I've got some little nails, and I'm going to find the end of the string, and I'm going to twist it like this after I've fed it through. And every time I twist, it's just like the tuning pegs on your ukulele.
Oh,
so, here I go. Listen. You ready to go in higher?
Ella, let's hear your different shakers. Ella, what's your second shaker? What's inside that one?
Corn.
Okay. What's in your next one?
Rice.
No, those are
beans.
Those are maybe beans.
And then you
want to
show this one?
And your little one, what's in there? Rice. Wow, they all sound so different. What do we have here?
So me and Gabe call this drum Hakuna Matata because you can do lots of different things with it. You can do this, or, and then all the drums you press sound different. And then we made one of the drums have beans in it.
Not right now.
A drum shaker, but we feel like Hakuna Matata would be a better name. And then I have my ukulele guitar, I don't know, whichever one. I feel like ukulele.
So, it doesn't matter if you have your own instrument at home. If you've got stuff that was going into the recycling bin, I bet you could make your own instrument. And then you can play along with us during music time.
It's music time with Mr. K, where we can sing.